Starting today with a scan of your eyes or your fingerprint, you can skip the security line at Logan. The company Clear got up and running today at Logan's Terminal A. WBZ's Anna Meiler shows us how the biometric technology works for travelers.
That new service is now up and running here in Terminal A. Passengers can choose to scan their eyes or their fingerprints, and that allows them to skip the security line.
I am so excited that Clear is here. I've been asking for it for months.
Passengers were pleasantly surprised to see Clear pods at Logan Airport this morning. The technology allows customers to cut the line and leave your ID in your wallet.
That's great. I mean, it's a big difference to me traveling a fair amount.
Logan is the 29th airport to get Clear. The pods use biometrics to confirm your identity.
Look into the iris or put their fingers down and their identity pops up.
That allows you to bypass the line to scan your boarding pass and your license. Customers have their own lane that gets them right to the security checkpoint or TSA pre-check.
Lines for TSA pre are certainly getting longer and longer these days, so it's always good to be able to expedite them.
But of course, there's a cost for convenience, $179 a year. Rob Metcalf, who travels every week for business, says for him, it's worth it.
Time is money, and you know, getting through here at a quick pace is very important.
And passengers who have Clear say they're not too concerned about sharing their personal information.
We don't ever sell or share our data, and everything is encrypted.
I feel comfortable with it, and I guess I feel that's the way we're kind of moving today. So it does help us get through more quickly, and I feel safe about it.
The company says they hope to expand to other terminals inside Logan Airport and also to sports venues in Boston, allowing fans to get into games faster. Reporting from Logan Airport, Anna Meiler, WBZ News.